Electricity is essential. It lights our homes and powers our stoplights. It keeps hearts beating and markets moving. It keeps our midnight snacks cold and keeps us connected to distant friends. We rely on electricity every hour of every day. But how do we get the electricity we need? How do electric system operators make sure the lights stay on? When it comes to electricity, a lot of us are in the dark. Before now, there was no single public way to see what is going on in the U.S. grid in near real time. EIA is proud to introduce the U.S. Electric System Operating Data Tool. This tool provides free public access to hourly electricity operating data, actual and forecast demand, net generation, and the power flowing between electric systems. The information comes directly from each interconnected electric system in nearly real time. Why is this important? Electricity demand, how much electricity people use, varies significantly from moment to moment, hour to hour, day to day, and season to season. Because the electric industry doesn't have large-scale storage capacities, the industry has to adjust the electric supply in real time to match demand. So, on an hourly basis, each of the 66 electric systems, also known as balancing authorities, across the lower 48 states, schedule supply resources to meet the forecast demand. Sometimes this includes an interchange of electricity between balancing authorities. When actual demand runs significantly above the forecast and scheduled supply, electric systems may come under stress, leading to higher wholesale prices and even reliability issues. Watch it play out as it happens. With the EIA 930, you can see hour by hour how electricity use rises and falls throughout the day. You can monitor the total U.S. and regional electricity demand. You can see which balancing authorities are under or over their forecasted demand. And you can track how power moves across the country. This data helps you evaluate the effect of renewable power, smart grid, and demand response programs on the power industry. It gives you nearly real-time information on the recovery of electric systems after a hurricane or widespread power interruptions. It gives policymakers, researchers, market participants, and entrepreneurs the information they need to know about the dynamics of electric systems operation. That information means faster responses, better technology, and smarter decisions. Visit our video tutorials and learn how to make this exciting new data work for you.